Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next. Here, I'm Nick Jr. Hi there. Face here.
10.
9.
8. And I'm counting down.
7. 6.
To the big event.
5.
4.
The big moment.
3.
2.
1.
It's time for Counting Carl. Right here on Nick Jr.
When counting gets you in a snarl, give a yell for Counting Carl. He'll count your numbers one by one. He won't stop counting till he's done. He knows all the numbers. He's Counting Carl.
It's a counting communicator with a message from Ellie and Rachel. They're having trouble counting. But that's okay, because I brought along the number 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And now that you know how to count to 5, why don't you come along? Counting Carl has arrived, and I brought along the number 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ahoy, Count Carl.
Ahoy, ladies.
Whoa. We have found water, Willy Wop.
Oh, there's a boat. Good. Good. That was a close one. So, where you heading, girls?
Well, we're on our way to the Smelly Fish Island for the fishy fish dinner.
Oh, well, it sure smells like it.
This is gonna be the best fishy fish dinner ever. But we don't know how many fishes to bring. What do you think?
Well, since it's gonna be a fishy fish dinner, why not bring along 5 fishy fish?
Okay.
Ellie, we don't know how to count to the number 5.
Oh, that's all right. I'll help you count to 5. You know how to count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You can count along with us as we count 5 fishy fish. Are you ready, girls? Let's go fishing. 1 fish.
1.
2 fish.
2.
3 fish.
3.
4 fish.
4.
And 5 fish.
5.
5 fish for the fishy fish dinner.
This is really
going to
be the best fishy fish dinner ever.
Thanks,
Counting Carl.
Smooth sailing, ladies. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Well, our good deed is done. I'm off. And so is the number 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It is I, Face the Robot, Nick Jr. We'll be right back after these messages.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Lagula Island.
Then it's the Wizard World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me, Binya Binya. Quack me up.
Who's that dog?
It's Kipper!
Who's that dog playing with a hamster?
It's Kipper!
Who's that dog kissing a magic frog? Who's that dog saving his friend Tiger?
It's Kipper!
Who's that dog talking with Martians? Martians?
It's Kipper!
It's nice to have a friend like
Kipper!
Today at 1:30, 12:30 Central, only on Nick Jr.
Bubbles free.
Bubble fairy, woo! Bubble fairy.
Spin and spin and spin, spin fun for everyone.
Bubble fairy, bubble fairy Barbie.
Bubble fairy.
Fairy Barbie doll comes with everything you need to bubblify your world. Dolls sold separately.
There are times when a tiger can change his stripes. When he charges up on Kellogg's Supercharged Frosted Flakes as part of a complete breakfast, Supercharged Frosted Flakes cereal can help fuel you up and turn you into a whole different animal.
They're great! Oh, I better get that adjusted.
I hate bad hair days. I'll fix you. This'll do it.
Papa Joe!
That's much better.
I agree. We look awesome.
We shall do Lori Musk for a Mystic Knights Happy Meal at McDonald's!
Yay! Now there's one Mystic Knights figure in every Happy Meal you buy. When you collect the villains, you can build a dragon.
Ah, the sweet, sweet taste of victory.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Please, not me. That's got to hurt.
Tracy!
We gotta do something! Charge!
She's back!
Let's go!
Run, monkey! Run!
I'm not going to make it!
She's gonna eat monkey.
Not without milk.
Mom!
Got milk.
Who is the monkey now?
On Blue's Clues, there's always something to do.
What do you want to do today?
They're singing and dancing and finding a clue.
A clue!
I'm a clue.
There's Mailbox and Tickety, Magenta and Blue. But one thing's for certain, yes, one thing is true. On Blue's Clues, the most important part is you. Catch Blue's Clues today at 12:30, 11:30 Central here on Nick Jr.
La 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 la. Huh? Hi there. It's me, Face. And
hey!
Did you hear something? There it is again.
Oh, hello.
It sounds like Binya Binya Pollywog.
Oh yeah. Oh, oh.
Which means only one thing. Gullah Gullah Island is coming up next on Nick Jr.
Hey there!
Big Daddy.
Mm-hmm. All done. Franklin is next, here on Nick Jr. Hi there, it's me, Faith. Want to hear my new cheer? Here it goes.
Give me an Ambi!
Ambi!
Give me a Dexter!
Dexter!
When you put them together, you get
Ambi
and Dexter! Yay! Ambi and Dexter are coming up next, right here on Nick Jr.
Thank you.
And I'm so excited because a parade is about to start. I think I hear it coming now.
There's a fire truck.
Ooh, look at all the pretty balloons.
And here comes the band.
Hey, look at what's coming now.
It's dancing ice cream cones.
I just love parades. Do you? Don't go away, because Nick Jr. will be right back.
On Blue's Clues, there's always something to do.
What do you want to do today?
They're singing and dancing and finding a clue.
Your supercharger's 400, 500, and 600.
Charge it! Pop it!
Charge it!
There's a little more. All done. Tipper is next, here on Nick Jr. Hey there, it's me, Face.
And I'm planting in my garden.
Oh, look!
Cucumbers.
And a pumpkin.
And here, a rose bush. Roses are my cute. Oh, I think roses make me sneeze. Show and tell is next on Nick Jr.
Jennifer, and this is a story about the lollipop in the rain. Once upon a time, there was a little witch, and she said, "Hey, little girl, you're not gonna get any candy." And then the boy named Thomas, he comes, and then he said, "Give her some candy right now." And then the witch says, "I'm gonna cast a spell, and I'm gonna send down a lollipop storm." The girl goes, and she and Tommy ate them, and then she said, and Tommy said, then a beautiful rainbow came out, and everything was beautiful again. The end. Yay.
It's me, Faith, and if today, April 27th, is your birthday, I have a birthday cheer for you. Ready, candles?
Ready.
H.
A.
P.
P.
Y. Happy.
Again.
H.
A.
P.
P.
Y. Happy.
One more time.
H.
A.
P.
P. Y.
Happy.
Happy birthday to you from your friends on Nick Jr.
Blue's Clues is coming up next.
That's like Christmas.
This is Maurice and that's Little Bear.
That's like me.
Don't go away. There's more Nick Jr. Hey there, it's me, Face.
And I'm planting in my garden.
Oh, look!
Cucumbers.
And a pumpkin.
And here, a rose bush. Roses are my cute. Oh, I think roses make me sneeze. Abby's friends is next on Nick Jr.
One little, two little, three little piggies on a rocking horse. Four little, five little, six little piggies on a rocking horse. Seven little, eight little, nine little piggies on a rocking horse.
Now it's time for Puppy's turn. Why? Because friends take turns.
Abby, come on down.
Okay, on my way. Four little, five little, six little piggies on a rocking horse.
Excuse me.
Seven little, eight Hello. Little, nine little piggies on a rocking horse.
Did you hear what she said?
What?
She said,
what?
Puppy's turn.
Oh, she didn't mean now. Riding, riding on the horse, I'm a piggy. She meant later.
I think she said now it's time for Puppy's turn.
That's what I heard. Now it's time for Puppy's turn.
Call me a piggy. Nah, I think you guys are wrong.
Because I am a pig.
No, pig, they are not wrong. That is what she said, and you know it.
Well, she meant after my turn, and my turn is going to be very, 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 very long.
Don't you know about taking turns? You take turns because it's nice.
You take turns because that's what you're supposed to do?
We take turns because why do we take turns again?
I know the answer. Wait. Give me a minute.
Maybe because,
I'm not really sure.
Take turns
I know. We take turns because friends take turns.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
Friends take turns.
One little, two little, three little puppies on a rocking horse.
It's me, Faith. And if today, April 27th, is your birthday, I have a birthday cheer for you. Ready, candles?
Ready.
H.
A.
P.
P.
Y. Puppy.
Again.
H.
A.
P.
P.
Y. Puppy.
One more time.
H.
A.
P.
P.
Y. Puppy.
Happy birthday to you from your friends on Nick Jr.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Ligula Island.
Then it's the Wizard World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me,
Pinsavinia. Quack me up.
Nick Jr. is cooking up a snack for you every weekday.
Mm-hmm.
It's a big batch of Little Bear Adventures.
Why don't we make enough for all of us?
Start with good friends.
Oh, yes.
Mix in a generous helping of fun and games.
Brilliant.
And add a cup of honey for good measure.
Delicious.
So feast your eyes on Maurice Sendak's Little Bear every weekday morning at 9 a.m. 8 Central and 12 noon 11 Central on Nick Jr., TV made just for preschoolers.
One day at the Fruit Roll-Ups factory.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Sean.
Good morning, Steve.
Whoa. Have you seen Sean? He looks funny.
How so, Steve?
The faces. The faces are all stretched out.
Isn't it cool?
Hey, I've got it!
It's new Stretchy Faces Fruit Roll-Ups. The more you stretch them, the funnier all the faces get. New Stretchy Faces Fruit Roll-Ups.
What are you looking at?
What fun fruit roll-ups will we roll out with next?
Pizza. Where should I begin?
Pizza.
Pizza.
I like folding it.
Pepperoni, mushrooms, extra cheese.
But it should really come with a toy.
A box is not a toy.
Can't play with this.
Introducing Pizza Hut Play Stuff Toys. Now you can get cool toys for 99 cents each when you buy Pizza Hut pizza at our place or delivered to yours. Right now, get Kinect's Cool Connections. You can collect all four bags and build a 3D grabber.
It was my idea. It should come with a toy.
First, the Rugrats face the big, bad wolf. Then, the runaway reptile wagon. Now they're in the super good.
Hot enough for you, Angelica?
Yeah.
To celebrate the Rugrats movie video release, Campbell's canned them in Rugrats movie soup.
Hang on to your stifies, babies. You're going in.
We're doomed.
Rugrats movie soup from the kids at Campbell's. Now look for a Rugrats movie Magic Eye 3D illusion behind specially marked labels. There are six in all.
What's that place on TV?
That's for me.
We're lots of my friends who...
Nice place.
Nice face.
Nick Jr. is just for me. Nick Jr. is just for me.
I say either my lap I see.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
For who?
Just for me.
Hey, come on.
Hello.
We look great.
Hi, it's me, Face. Do you know why I have a bandage on my face? I have a bandage on my face because I have a boo-boo. My boo-boo feels much better now that I have a bandage on it. And when my boo-boo gets better, I can take off my bandage. But right now, I'll leave it on. Gullah Gullah Island is next, right here on Nick Jr. Hey there!
Come and let's play together in the bright sunny weather.
Let's all go to Gullah Gullah Island.
Gullah Gullah!
Gullah Gullah!
Lots to see and to do there. All we need now is you there.
Let's all go to Gullah Gullah Island.
Gullah Gullah!
Binya Binya!
Just take your foot in your hand.
Let me hurry up. Don't miss the good things that we planned.
Easier.
As a parent, you know it's important for kids to get the basics of math, but you don't like sending them off to their room to memorize tables or to do drills. Well, now there's help. The Math Game, from the creators of the Phonics Game.
When I heard that the Phonics Game people had come out with a math game, I was thrilled. Now we don't have to do drills anymore. Instead, I can play a game with my children.
The Math Game is a program of 10 games that helps teach children addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, fractions, decimals, even word problems. All the things that you had to make them drill.
I would have never guessed that my kids would even be trying equations. This is a terrific teaching and learning tool.
And remember, the Math Game Guarantee. One full letter grade improvement in math on your child's next report card or your money back. To order the Math Game, call the number on your screen. It can help your kids play their way to better math grades. You must be 18 or older to call.
Just for me. Nick Jr. is just for me.
there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next, here on Nick Jr. Hi there, Face here. Hey, look, it's a butterfly.
Well, what do you know?
I have a butterfly for a nose.
Bye-bye, butterfly. Now stay tuned for something just for you, here on Nick Jr.
Grammy Dot! Look at me, Grammy!
Goodness gracious, Sparky! How did you get so tall?
I'm growing up really, really fast!
Then maybe you can help me. I have to fix that leak in the bathtub. And I... Oh, fiddlesticks!
Fiddlesticks?
I wanted to buy one of Mr. Sniff's peanut butter popcorn pies for supper tonight. Now I don't have time.
But, I love peanut butter popcorn pies! Our man loves pies, too. I know! We'll go get the pie. Come on, Earthman.
Well, all right. But don't be gone long.
Sparky! Sparky! Good idea. You hold the backpack and I'll get supplies. What are we gonna need for the trip? How about rope?
Must have rope!
And gloves!
Absolutely need gloves!
And we can't possibly go get pie without...
Just when I was thinking.
Let's go.
Excuse me, Sparky. I believe Mr. Sniff's store is this way.
I've got a better way. Come on.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Or older to call, but get your complete magic drawing set on this special TV offer.
Call 1-800-972-6644 and order your Marvin's Magic Drawing Board for $19.95. Must be 18 years or older to call. Call 1-800-972-6644.
There's a little more. All done. Skipper is next, here on Nick Jr.
They call him Kipper.
Hey there, it's me, Face.
And I'm planting in my garden.
Oh, look!
Cucumbers.
And a pumpkin.
And here, a rose bush. Roses are my cue. Oh, I think roses make me sneeze. Show and tell is next on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
Hi, my name's Kiara, and this is my story about the witch and the boy. Once upon a time, there was a witch and a little boy. She sprayed a powerful spell on the little boy, and lots of colors went all over him. Then she made a rainbow in the sky. She said, Son, stay inside the house until I get the candy from the rainbow. And the witch gathered all the candy and filled her house with it. And there was no room for her to sleep. So she decided to go to the woods and take a nap. And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Pipper is next. Here on Nick Jr. Hi there. It's me, Face. And today is April 28th. And if today's your birthday, then happy birthday from Nick Jr.
Just remember, when you blow out the candles, take a deep breath.
And then blow real hard, like this. Oops. Just make sure you don't blow too hard. Happy birthday from Nick Jr.
Bluetooth is coming up next.
That's like Christmas.
This is Maurice and that's Little Bear.
That's like me.
Right here on Nick Jr.
Just for me.
That's fantastic.
What's Steve thinking about now? Reading. This week, Steve and Blue are learning letters. Recognizing words.
S-T-E-V-E.
Yep. And making sense out of sentences. Reading readiness the Blues Clues way.
Wow.
Next on Nick Jr.
If you were a goldfish, you'd swim around a bowl eating soggy fish flakes. You don't like fish flakes tough. You don't get a choice. But you do because you're a kid, so you can go to Burger King. No mustard, no problem. You don't like choices, be a goldfish. You want it your way, you can go to Burger King.
What'd you get?
Here's Rosie.
What'd you get?
I got the big bowl blimp.
What'd you get?
I don't know. Find again.
The Kids' Choice Awards toys. One with every tasty Kids Club meal you buy. Only at Burger King.
Taste rules.
Bubbles free.
Bubble fairy, woo! Bubble fairy.
Spinning, spinning, spin, spin. Fun for everyone.
Bubble fairy, bubble fairy Barbie.
Bubble fairy Barbie doll comes with everything you need to bubblify your world. Doll sold separately.
Come on, dude.
Just chill.
No, this is what?
Look, homeboy. You'll play when my turn's over.
But you've been playing for 62 years.
Now you can play Nintendo 64 longer than ever. With Fruit by the Foot's new Game Tips, 90 tips to help you reach new levels and beyond. N64 Game Tips from Fruit by the Foot. Your games go on and on and on.
Mom, you're killing me.
All right, Grant, here's the Nestle Bunch of Crunch. Let's see what you got.
You first.
Okay, no look, slam dunk.
Three-pointer from downtown.
Pick and roll.
Step back.
You got lucky.
I'm not lucky. I'm talented.
No, you are so lucky.
Talented.
Lucky.
Want to go again?
Nestle Bunch of Crunch.
What's that place on TV?
That's for me.
Where lots of my friends will be.
That's for me. Brown bear.
Blue dog.
Smart cat.
Pollywog.
Nice place.
Nice place.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
I say I learn, I laugh, I see.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
For who?
Just for me.
I say I learn, I laugh, I see.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
Hi there. Face here. Face the washing machine. Washer, washer. Scrubber, scrubber. Wow, look at all the suds. See all the clothes go round and round and round? I like washing machines, but sometimes they can make me really, really, really dizzy. Ooh. All done. Blue's Clues is next, right here on Nick Jr.
I'm waiting, yes, I'm waiting, waiting.
Oh, hi. Face here, and I was just singing my waiting song. But now, it's time for what I was waiting for. It's Ambi and Dexter. Oh, we better go see what they're up to right now. Right here on Nick Jr. Hi there, it's me, Face, and today is April 28th, and if today's your birthday, then happy birthday from Nick Jr.
Just remember, when you blow out the candles, take a deep breath,
and then blow real hard, like this. Oops, just make sure you don't blow too hard. Happy birthday from Nick Jr.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Lagola Island.
Then it's the Wizard World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me,
Pinsavinia.
Quack me up.
Nick Jr. is
just for me.
Just for me, I play, I learn, I laugh, I see.
Who?
Yay!
Just for me!
Whip it!
must whip it. That keeps spinning on and on. You must whip it. So whip it. Whip it good. Whip it.
Don't be afraid. There are little surprises everywhere, but nothing too dangerous. Here is a world you have seen, where fruit-flavored runts are collected with only the most modern equipment known to man. Next, we see the super deluxe chewification process. That's how chewy runts get so chewy. And coming soon, chewy vegetables. Just kidding.
Chewy runts from the wild world of Wonka.
What will we think of next?
Selena. Her music transcended language and culture, capturing the hearts and imagination of millions everywhere. Baby, Selena's universal appeal made her the number one female Latino star in the U.S. Now, for the first time, Selena's greatest hits are together in this all-new collection, Selena, All My Hits. No other recording artist in the Latino world is more revered, more admired, and beloved than Selena. Call to order and you'll get this commemorative Selena Rose pin specially designed for her fans to wear in celebration of her life and music. Selena, All My Hits, yours to own on CD or cassette. Call to order. Use your credit card and call the number on your screen. Plus, with your order, you'll also receive your commemorative Selena Rose pin. Must be 18 or older to call.
On Blue's Clues, there's always something to do.
What do you want to do today?
They're singing and dancing and finding a clue.
A clue!
I'm a clue.
There's Mailbox and Tickety, Magenta and Blue. But one thing's for certain, yes, one thing is true. On Blue's Clues, the most important part is you. Catch Blue's Clues today at 12:30, 11:30 Central here on Nick Jr.
La 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 la.
Huh? Hi there. It's me, Face. And
hey!
Did you hear something? There it is again.
Oh, hello.
It sounds like Binya Binya Pollywog.
Oh yeah.
Which means only one thing. Gullah Gullah Island is coming up next on Nick Jr.
Hey there!
For you.
Yeah!
Plus information for grown-ups. How do you play? Just grab a grown-up and go to nickjr.com, the place online that's just for
me.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next here on Nick Jr. Hi there, Faith here. Hey, look, it's a butterfly.
Well, what do you know?
I have a butterfly for a nose.
Bye-bye, butterfly. Now stay tuned for something just for you here on Nick Jr.
Maggie and the Ferocious Beast.
The big, and I mean big, sneak.
Now, where can that ferocious beast be?
I just hope he's not sniffing the flowers. Uh-oh.
What was that? There it goes again.
He is sniffing the flowers.
Look at all the pretty flowers.
Beast, you know they make you sneeze.
But they're so beautiful.
Beast, don't! Look out, Maggie! He's gonna sneeze!
My spots!
You sneezed your spots off.
Don't worry, Beast. We'll find them. Here's one.
Here's some more.
Did you find all of them?
I think so.
There!
Something doesn't feel right. Uh-oh.
Wait! There it is!
Thank you. That's much better. Great googly moogly. Look at that flower.
Don't, Beast!
Don't sniff the flowers!
Bless you.
Hi there. It's me, Beast. And today is April 28th. And if today's your birthday, then happy birthday from Nick Jr.
Just remember, when you blow out the candles, take a deep breath.
And then blow real hard, like this.
Oops. Just make sure you don't blow too hard. Happy birthday from Nick Jr.
On Blue's Clues, there's always something to do.
What do you want to do today?
They're singing and dancing and finding a clue.
I'm a clue.
There's Mailbox and Tickety, Magenta and Blue. But one thing's for certain, yes, one thing is true. On Blue's Clues, the most important part is...
Hi there, Beast here. Today is
Hat Day.
Do you know what I am?
I am a chef. What's cooking? I'm a firefighter. Where's the fire?
This is my super silly hat. I use this when I make my super silly face. Hey, show and tell is coming up next on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
Hi, my name's Nikki. This is my story about Petrie the cat.
Petrie woke up one morning and woke up his mom. They ran outside and played with the ball.
Meow, 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 meow.
Then the ball bounced too high. And it rolled and almost fell off the mountain. But Petrie saved it in time. Then when it started to snow was coming down. And they started skiing around and around the pumpkin patch in the tree. Then it was time for dinner. And then they heard a knock at the door. Ding dong. Petrie opened the door. The turkeys were here. Goggle, goggle, goggle. Petrie invited them for turkey. But the turkeys took it away. Then knock at the door. And Petrie opened the door. And it was Santa.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
They had a great party.
Hooray, hooray.
The end.
Morton.
Good morning, Junior.
Good morning.
Oh,
Hi there.
Face here, and I'm taking pictures. On the count of three, let's make a
big
smile and say cheese. Here we go. One,
two, three.
Cheese!
Oh, that's a good one. Maisie is coming up next here on Nick Jr. Hi there, Face here. Hey, look, it's a butterfly.
Well, what do you know?
I have a butterfly for a nose.
Bye-bye, butterfly. Now stay tuned for something just for you here on Nick Jr.
Maggie and the Ferocious Beast.
The big, and I mean big, Nick. Now where can that ferocious beast be?
I just hope he's not sniffing the flowers.
Uh-oh.
What was that? There it goes again.
He is sniffing the flowers.
Look at all the pretty flowers.
Beast, you know they make you sneeze.
But they're so beautiful.
Beast, don't! Look out, Maggie! He's gonna sneeze!
My spots!
You sneezed your spots off.
Don't worry, Beast. We'll find them. Here's one.
Here's some more.
Did you find all of them?
I think so.
There.
Something doesn't feel right. Uh-oh.
Wait, there it is.
Thank you. That's much better. Great googly moogly. Look at that flower.
Don't, Beast! Don't sniff the flowers!
Bless you.
Hi, it's me, Face. That's how a rooster says.
Rise and shine!
Can you crow like a rooster? Let's try it together. One,
two, three.
It's time to rise and shine for the next show, right here on Nick Jr.
Bluetooth is coming up next. That's Oink Griffin.
This is Maurice and that little bear.
That's like me
right here on Nick Jr.
Just for me.
Meet Maisie. She's a mouse.
Hello.
That's hello in mouse talk.
Hello.
What?
Hello.
Oh, Maisie wants to tell you a little about herself.
Hello.
She has friends named Tallulah and Panda.
Hello.
She was a zebra for a costume party.
Hello.
And she's the same age as you. In mouse years.
Hello.
Maisie invites you to join her Thursday and Friday mornings at 9, 8 Central, only on Nick Jr.
Just for me.
Butterflies in your gut? This is championship gameplay. Tiger Sports Field Virtual Tennis. The racket's computer calls out the shots.
Four. Back. Up.
And keep score.
14.
Stay on your toes because the racket knows.
Out.
And keep your head in the game to ace the computer.
Game, set, player wins.
450 into the wind.
It's Tiger Sports Field Golf. Get the real sounds and real sensations. With Tiger Sports Field Games. Each sold separately, batteries not included.
One day at the Fruit Roll-Ups factory.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Sean.
Good morning, Steve.
Whoa. Have you seen Sean? He looks funny.
How so, Steve?
The faces. The faces are all stretched out.
Isn't it cool?
Huh? Hey, I've got it.
It's news through a Stretchy Faces Fruit Roll-Ups. The more you stretch them, the funnier all the faces get. New Stretchy Faces Fruit Roll-Ups.
What are you looking at?
What fun fruit roll-ups will we roll out with next?
Are you ready to have some fun? Well, now you can create colorful works of art in just seconds with Marvin's Magic Drawing Board. It works like magic. Wonderful, colorful creations come to life right before your eyes. It's easy and it's fun. And look, when you're done, a few quick swipes and you're ready to create another masterpiece. Great for any age. It's fast, it's easy, and kids love it. Think of it. No paint, no paper, no mess at all. Perfect on the road or in the air. You can pack it anywhere. But wait, you'll also get Marvin's amazing pens. Invisible, erasable, absolutely amazing. They even change color right before your eyes. Now that's magic. Get this complete set for $19.95. Must be 18 years or older to call. But get your complete magic drawing set on this special TV offer.
Call 1-800-972-6644 and order your Marvin's Magic Drawing Board for $19.95. Must be 18 years or older to call. Call 1-800-972-6644.
Is Nick Jr. for your lollipop?
No!
Is Nick Jr. for your tricycle?
No!
Is Nick Jr. for your brother's pet lizard?
Uh-huh.
Well then, who is it for?
Nick Jr.
Just for me.
And me.
And me.
Now I get it. You're so smart. Nick Jr. is...
Just for me.
Nick Jr. weekdays on Nickelodeon.
I play, I learn, I laugh, I see.
Just for me.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Blue's Clues is... Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next, here on Nick Jr.
Me.
You. Can you guess what's coming up next?
A song!
Right here on Nick Jr.
Nick!
Jr.
Sings! Feelings!
Have you ever been happy?
Have you ever been sad?
And now, another funny face. Here goes.
Ah!
Whoa!
and a ferocious beast.
The big, and I mean big, sneak. Now where can that ferocious beast be?
I just hope he's not sniffing the flowers. Uh-oh.
What was that? There it goes again.
He is sniffing the flowers.
Look at all the pretty flowers.
Beast, you know they make you sneeze.
But they're so beautiful.
Beast, don't! Look out, Maggie! He's gonna sneeze!
My spots!
You sneezed your spots off.
Don't worry, Beast. We'll find them. Here's one.
Here's some more.
Did you find all of them?
I think so.
There!
Something doesn't feel right. Uh-oh.
Wait! There it is!
Thank you. That's much better. Great googly moogly. Look at that flower.
Don't, Beast! Don't sniff the flowers!
Bless you.
Hi there. Beast here. And I'm underwater. Hey, look. An octopus. And there's
a big striped fish.
And hey, do you know what that is? That's a crab. A dancing crab.
Dum, 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 dum.
Don't go away. Nick Jr. will be right back.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Ligula Island.
Then it's the Busy World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me, Pinsabinia.
Quack me up.
We asked experts why they like Blue's Clues.
I like the blueprint and the doggy.
Blue's Clues, weekdays 9:30, 8:30 Central, 12:30, 11:30 Central, only on Nick Jr.
Come on, dude.
Just chill.
No, this is what?
Look, homeboy, you'll play when my turn's over.
But you've been playing for 62 years.
Now you can play Nintendo 64 longer than ever. With Fruit by the Foot's new game tips, 90 tips to help you reach new levels and beyond. N64 game tips from Fruit by the Foot. Your games go on and on and on.
Mom, you're killing me.
Ta-da! I hate bad hair days. I'll fix you. This'll do it.
Papa Gel!
That's much better.
I agree. We look awesome.
We shall do what we must for a Mystic Knight's Happy Meal at McDonald's! Yay!
Now there's one Mystic Knight's figure in every Happy Meal you buy. When you collect the villains, you can build a dragon.
Ah, the sweet, sweet taste of victory.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
With JJ.
Here he comes.
JJ.
The little plane children love.
JJ the jet plane.
And now, his all-new stories will delight your little ones, guaranteed. Call to get their first full-length JJ video for $4.99.
Wink, wiggling, if anybody saw me, they'd start giggling. Wink,
USA wiggling, Today says he's a perfect companion for preschoolers. And so are his friends.
I can't fly. I'm a truck.
It's Oscar.
JJ's ready to land at your house. Use your credit card to order in this exclusive TV offer. Each video is over half an hour long.
JJ the jet plane.
Yeah. JJ Video sent monthly. Call 1-800-705-8899 to order your first one specially priced for $4.99 plus $3.95 shipping and handling. Must be 18 or older to call. Or order online at
wonderwings.com.
It's an egg. It's a baby.
La 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 la. Huh? Hi there. It's me, Face. And did you hear something? There it is again.
Oh, hello.
It sounds like Binya Binya Pollywog.
Oh, yeah. What?
Which means only one thing. Gullah Gullah Island is coming up next on Nick Jr.
Hey there.
Do you want to play?